and why people get producer credits on films when the only thing they've done is sign a cheque for public money. It's outrageous. It's absolutely outrageous. You know, it might only be executive producer, but it's public money, and you wouldn't be in that position giving out that money if you hadn't, you know, if you weren't in that particular job. It's nothing to do with your skill or your talent or your brilliant eye for a project.